These beasts of burden have been essential for transport from the time of the Silk Road right up until today. But they also played a key role in keeping travellers alive. Abdul takes me next door to show me how on his camel farm. At least I hope that's where we're going.
I'm pretty sure that they think this is another camel. Yep.
Abdul's camels aren't for riding. They're kept specially for milking.
Can you see an udder? I can't see an udder.
Camel's milk was the white gold of the Silk Road.
That foot is enormous!
It contained 10 times more iron and 3 times more vitamin C than cow's milk.
This is really weird. I mean, I've got my finger on the udder. Thank you. Can I give you that? Oy vey.
Abdul's herd produces 56,000 pounds worth of camel milk every week. And he wants me to try this Silk Road superfood.
Cheers.
Cheers. We say. I just really hope this is milk.